Well, hey, I mean, I miss you. Kara, it's really great to see you. I'm glad you could come. Stars, I hope this isn't the last time we talk.
Are you shining?
I hope not either. I'm asking you for your help. I guess I have no choice. Thank you.
You star. There's so much that I can't
see.
Dina, hi. It's Kat Cook.
You didn't have to do that.
It's a Danvers family tradition.
I felt it from the first embrace I shared with
you. She's one of the best reporters in National City.
Stop.
It's new for me, too.
Working with friends?
No, having friends. Luthers don't have friends. We have minions.
Well, it's lovely.
In the Luther house on the first day, we would just hire a private investigator to make sure our teacher's credentials were up to date.
That's what friends are for.
So my office is overflowing.
And through the smoke screen
really?
Of the crowded restaurant.
Is everything okay? Because I keep trying to make plans and you keep ditching.
I'm just so busy.
Yes, all we're looking for.
Loss does strange things to my family, and I have lost a lot of people.
You're not going to lose me.
Brunch soon?
A glance.
A tie.
A dance,
I mean, I trust you.
Somebody's eyes to light up the skies, to open the world, send it really. A voice that says, I'll be here, and you'll be alright.
You have someone that will stand up for you always.
I don't care if I know
just
where I will go.
Screw that. Come here.
All that I need is this crazy fear.
Like, I can't believe it. Super working together.
Think I wanted
I hope
to
we can work
stay.
Together more in the future.
Me too.
I'm here for you if you still
I can't believe you're here. Kara Danvers believes in you. Hey!
See you star.
Well, Supergirl may have saved me, but Kara Danvers.
Never shine
my hero.
So bright.